Hey, thank you for coming to our show. We are very excited to present the show to you because, as you know, this only happens every 2 years, and only 4th and 5th graders are allowed to audition. And so I just want you to keep in mind that this group of people who are going to perform for you have been working hard for over a month, and this is the first time ever that the Behar Variety Showcase is completely student-led. So no teacher is gonna be backstage because this group of people have been working so hard to make this show for you. And the only thing we ask is that you demonstrate your Behar values. And so, I know you know them. What are they? Thank you. Be respectful, be responsible, and be safe. And I want you to think about how that looks like as an audience member, okay? So I want to tell you already that we have had 2 amazing shows. Our first show on Monday with K, Kinder, and first grade, oh, they were such an amazing audience. We couldn't have asked for a better audience. But then yesterday, when the 2nd and 3rd graders come, they were even better. So we were just so blown away by their respect for their performers and their behavior as an audience that we hope that we will have the same today as well, okay? So without further ado, I want to introduce you to and welcome you to our Variety Showcase. So thank you for joining us, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Behar Variety Showcase! We are Luke, Randy, Brenna, Aiden,
and Sean! We will be your MCs for today.
Today you will be amazed at the variety of talent we have in our school.
If you want to be entertained, then you have come to the right place.
So, without further ado, help me welcome our first act.
Performing a piece on the piano called The Entertainer is Yuvia.
Yes, the entertainer was entertaining indeed.
Well, next we have a student showing us her gymnastics skills. Give it up for Shavaya!
Thank you.
Jones finger piano. Welcome, Kai.
Something I gotta see, but for now, here's another act you gotta see. Featuring our very own duet, Kaylee and Audrina.
for a ride. I had a premonition that I fell into the rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glint in the sky, glint in my eyes, shine and sweat out light. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm Leviton, the Milky Way. We're Remigan, yeah, 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 yeah. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night, come on, dance to me. I'm Leviton, you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night, come on, dance to me.
Makes me feel like I'm levitating.
Me too. Don't we have awesome performers here at Behar?
We sure do.
Our next performer will bring you right back to that movie where you can't talk about.
Shh. We don't talk about.
No, no, no. Let's just welcome this amazing cello player, Rie. Thank you.
the brick. Before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I leave with the worst of me, give them no reason to stare. No subnob, effusive away. So I got nothing to share. No, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you earned, because you've earned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear. Watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me?
Stuff.
Thank you.
make me move more gracefully like your next performer. Give it up for Joey!
agreement.
Totes agree.
And now for our first ukulele performance, give it up for Gianna!
She doesn't have just one talent.